into Dad's bedroom, and we'll walk into it. That's his dresser, his bed. In his closet. This is looking out. Yeah, it was the shirt that we intended to use, but we went with a long sleeve shirt. And this is looking down the stairway. And this is what we used to call the middle room. And this is the middle room next to Dad's room. With the crib that several children slept in when they came to visit. And now we're going to go into the room next to the bathroom. And it's looking like into the closet beyond the bed and into his bathroom on the other side of the house. And it's a picture that's been there for a long time of Vicky and one of her children. Anybody up here? And now we're going to come into what Dad's pride and joy. Going up the attic here. This is a shot looking up into the attic. And this used to be the bedroom of Frank, Henry, and Joe. And now it's becoming Dad's pride and joy. Build it much larger. And as you can see, this upstairs bedroom can accommodate many, many people at this point. And it served the visitors this weekend very well. Now this is a shot of Dad's downstairs basement shower room, washroom, and furnace room combination. Of importance down here is one thing that's up on the beam, and we'll see if we can get a zoom in on it, if I can find it now. And it appears to be something that my mom wrote there back in 1957, Mrs. Sophia Malitsky. And these are just going to be some overall panning shots of his work table that we all used and cluttered up as we grew up. And a collection of his stuff that he just liked to save. And someday there may be some very useful items in this basement down here, which will have to be analyzed. This is very difficult because it's not very, very light in this one section of the basement. And we're going to try to see if we can get some pictures of Dad's savings from down here in the basement. And then we'll pan over again to what used to be his coal bin. That's the door to the coal bin there. And looking down toward his work table. And this is just a shot of his stairway going to the basement. As you can see, the rails that Hank placed there so we can help him going up and down the stairway. These are going to be shots of the living room.
Oh, now we're free.
Do what you want to do.
Bye-bye,
Paris. Good to see you. Thank you.
This is a picture of mine.
Did he show you mom?
Well, you had your chance. It's gone. You'll have to wait till next time. When you come down to visit us, can't wait, Bev. When you go to see Red Skelton, I'll make you a shop.
Two more shops. There's this room off the kitchen. Complete with the bathroom that was built in by Stanley and Ron.
This is our bishop, by the way. Our bishop's at the car.
We just scare Uncle Sam that time. Mm-hmm. He's probably still mad at you.
Mm-hmm. I'm coming. This is maybe minutes ago.
Bingo.